So one of the hot topics that's going around right now in regards to Ghost War is the fact that a lot of people are wanting to see the introduction of a spectator mode. Now, of course, as a lot of you know, the esports scene or the competitive scene for Ghost War right now is probably the biggest thing going on for the game right now. And on top of that, there is a lot of community-made tournaments. Now, one of the more popular sites that do host these tournaments is the Ghost War League site. So for those of you that are into the competitive side of Ghost War, I highly suggest that you guys go and check them out. But regardless, like I have been saying, a lot of people are asking recently for this spectator mode just for commentary reasons and for the sake of more entertainment just when you are watching these tournaments. Now, with that being said, to a certain extent, the spectator mode has already been confirmed by the lead game designer, Lucian Estrate, which goes by the name of Grasshopper. Now, the reason that I say to a certain extent is because he did announce this during an AMA over on Reddit just about 4 months ago. Now, in the background right now, I'm going to read to you guys exactly the question that was asked to him, and I'm going to be showing you guys the response that he had. Now, a user over on Reddit said, "I'm currently a pro league caster for Siege, but would be interested in casting some Ghost War matches also. Any plans for some kind of spectator mode for custom matches in the future, Lucian?" And Lucian had the following to say. He said, "I agree this feature is valuable. We have this feature working to a limited degree, but need to be improved in the future for public release. I cannot give you a timeline for that though, as we are focused on adding new content in the coming months." Now, what I got out of this was that spectator mode is currently being worked on as of 4 months ago, but unfortunately, at the time that he had posted this, they had it a little bit buggy, but he did want to be very clear that they were working on the feature. A little after that, he did reply to another Reddit user that did ask for the spectator mode as well, and he said, "This feature right now sort of works, but needs debugging before public release." So now, with that being said, it is now 4 months later, and we unfortunately still do not have spectator mode. But of course, as he stated in that reply, they did already have planned for new content to be released within the upcoming months after that, so maybe they just couldn't squeeze it in there. Now, as a lot of you know, next month is the final month for year one content on Ghost Recon Wildlands, so it's very possible that we can either see spectator mode come next month, or we could possibly see it announced as a new feature for the year two content. Spectator mode coming to Ghost War would be an absolutely amazing thing. It would help out the community a lot, especially over on the Twitch side, because a lot of these community tournaments are being hosted, and unfortunately you're only able to see it from the perspective of one player, or the rest of the team if that player goes down. Something about having casters yell when those crazy moments happen, or even casters just adding that suspense when it comes down to the last 4v1. But regardless, like I said, I have been seeing a lot of you talk about spectator mode, and I did remember that Lucian did talk about it a few months back over in his AMA that he did host on Reddit. So I figured I would bring this information to you guys so you guys know that it is pretty much confirmed. Now, of course, we have not gotten any type of details recently about this, but I'm really curious to hear what you guys have to say about this. Do you guys want to see spectator mode come to Ghost War? And if you do, what kind of features would you like to see come with it? But like always, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like on it, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for all types of Ghost War and Far Cry 5 content. Really quickly, I know I've said this a billion times, but thank you guys so much for all the support. We literally just hit 9,000 subscribers, and that is just a surreal number. I can't even begin to wrap my head around 9,000 people watching my videos. And honestly, I'm not gonna lie, it has been a rough 2018 for me. The first 3 months of 2018 have just been an absolute nightmare. But regardless, I did want to say a huge thank you to you guys for all the support. But anyways, like always, I will see you guys in the next video.